Welcome back, Spike Team. It's your boy, Spikeologist, back again with another game trailer reaction. And today, Mortal Kombat is just dropping the hitters, the heavy hitters. And they got a new heavy hitter in the Mortal Kombat family called Garrus or Jairus or Garaz. Whatever he is, she is. I'm thinking it's a he. Should be lit. I'm excited to see this. They keep dropping bombs today, and I cannot wait to dive into more Mortal Kombat 11. You know your boy's ready to pre-order right now, but I gotta wait a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But I can't wait to get this game, can't wait to play it. I really still hope for Noob Sidebox on this game, but let me see if this is gonna be one of my new people that I ball out with. So, without further ado, we're gonna be looking at right, I'm gonna be looking right here on the bigger screen, while y'all looking right here so you can see what I'm reacting to, So that's why I'm gonna be looking like this. But I cannot wait to see what's going down with this Mortal Kombat trailer. So without further ado, let's get it popping to see the Jairus reveal trailer for Mortal Kombat 11. So let me get everything straight down here, because it's all about timing, y'all already know. Hopefully everything's straight. But let's say 1, 2, 3.
Come thunder, come lightning. Do you fear what nothing, Garrus? Nothing Garrus. Within your power, Raiden.
Just in time. My God. The carnage within the X-ray. I hate seeing these fatalities beforehand, but Jesus Christ.
Fatality.
I don't want to be next. I don't want to be next to that. Yeah. Oh my goodness, man. But I like how he tied the whole control of time. Can't wait for that dip. Well, you already know. Great access. Say no more. Say no more. Pin up GameStop this week. Say no more. But let me know how y'all feel about Garrus. Hold on, he said the name and I just forgot it. Jairus, I think he said Jairus. In the comment section below, is that y'all new dog? I think he gonna be one of mine for sure. I still want Noob Sidebox on this game, and I'm feeling like they ain't gonna do me justice right now, but Jesus Christ, did you see that fatality? I'm talking about, wow. He's like, yeah. Like, oh my God, like, don't do him like that. And the blood is just like written on OG, and I love that. I love it how bloody and glorious this is right now. Oh man, I feel like one of the Romans back in the day watching the fight in the Colosseum, boy. You're like, yes, this is life right now. But yeah, let me know how y'all feel about that in the comment section below. If you're new here and you're trying to join the Swag Team, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Also, if you want to be the first of the Swag Team to see a video when it pops up, make sure you hit that notification bell down below and it pops up and you subscribe and you can see my videos pop up on your phone straight down, or any device that you have, the notification will ping you right then and there. And also, we have a Twitter, IG, Facebook's easy to find. It's the same name as the channel, The Swagologist, but you can also find me on IG or Twitter at Swagologist D. That is at Swagologist D. You can find me right there. We can talk all things Swag New, all things Swagologist, and all things Mortal Kombat 11, Jairus reveal. We can talk about Jairus, we can talk about Mortal Kombat 11. I can't wait for this game. You hear me? we'll be at GameStop this week to pre-order that thing and get that beta access so we can go ahead and jump on some gameplay. Let me know if y'all want me to start doing gameplay. I don't know if I'm going to do that. I don't think I should do that on this channel. Maybe in a future channel. We'll see. Maybe I'll do it on this channel. Y'all let me know in the comment section below. But until the next video, I love y'all. I'll holla. Peace.